Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present to you now Mr. and Mrs. Jeremy Barker.
Hey baby, it's me, Jay. I'm just telling you that it's one of the special days of my life. And, I'm glad that you chose me and me only, that you want to be part of my life forever. Baby, I just want to say I love you, and I can't wait to call you Mrs. Barker.
Too much sauce, fellas keep on stepping, they gon' want we just too lit to quit, baby, say no more. We drippin' with the sauce, so let's leave it on the floor. Let's give them what they want, so here we go. First you step to the right, slide, take off. Then you step to the left, slide, take off. Legs up now, wow, body just too much sauce. Too much sauce. Now how you doing? How you feelin'? Let's party like some grown folks, not no trip. Let's get it in, baby, don't act silly. Up nor vibe, but I'm not fulfilling. We too lit to quit, straight from Alabama. You can't touch this, baby, I'm hammer. Rock to the beat, rock, rock to the beat. Move your feet, move your feet. It don't matter to me what your girlfriend do. Get out your seat and make it move. Oh, your hair too tight and you don't wanna get in that. Put some perm on your attitude, baby, that's Jackie. It don't matter to me what your girlfriend do. Get out your seat and make it move. Oh, your hair too tight and you don't wanna get in that. Put some perm on your attitude, it's LMS Alice.
Fellas keep on stepping, they gon' want some more. We just too lit to quit, baby, say no more. We drippin' with the sauce, so let's leave it on the floor. Let's give them what they want, so here we go. First you step to the right, slide, take off. Then you step to the left, slide, take off. Legs up now, wow. Body just too much sauce, too much sauce.
My baby done got married. Ain't that something?
Mm-hmm.
The eyes are married now.
All right, man. I'm very happy for you all, Jeremiah, James. I appreciate y'all, man. I really thank God for you. And I really pray for y'all to have a long, long, long marriage.
Hold yourself in the road and make sure you keep on keeping on, keeping on, keeping on. All right, bye-bye, y'all. Be good. Hey, love you, man. You did good. You did awesome. I love you. Much respect. It was my pleasure to be here for you. Appreciate you, man.
Yo, to my sister and my brother, congratulations once again. Just let this be the first step to an awesome and flourishing life. Do the right thing, love each other, never get tired of each other, and never stop doing the right thing.
Hey, Barclays family, I just want to tell you congratulations. Welcome to the family. And I want to tell you to make sure you put God first and always forgive each other, show compassion, compromise, be loyal, and much love. Okay, bye.
Just want to say I had an amazing time tonight. It has been a blast. It's been amazing. I want to say shout out to my wife for accepting me to be her husband and accepting me for who I am and be a better man. And I also want to say thank you to the photographer, the director, the pastor, and everybody was in the wedding, the groom, the bridesmaid. I just want to say thank you for being a part of this, because it's been an amazing journey, and it's just only the beginning, so we're going to continue to build up for greatness and continue to be a family as we continue this journey for on and on. Thank you.
Just want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. I had an amazing time. I want to thank everybody for the gifts, just for participating. It was lit. And I want to thank my husband because I couldn't ask for a better partner. I love you to life. I ain't never letting you go unless you 6 feet under. Bye.
So did you have the roommate? Oh, is that a video? I'm sorry. No other way.
I ain't no black sheep. I just leave.
Yeah. whatever sheet the other one's in.
I don't have any water. I got it bad.
Let him run. It's okay.
Got a little something going on there, but that's good stuff though. That's in there. That's on there.
I'm gonna get my shoes out the trunk.
Where you keep
it? Should be on the seat. Alright.
JK.
Yeah.
Hey, which side are you going? Look.
Dang, me too. You want to comb my head? Oh.
And then relax. Somebody like, you know, we just wipe the shoulders off.
Clean. Clean.
Oh, no.
Doing it like that.
You knew I was on it, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
I told him I'm gonna stop being lazy and get in that room and clean it out, because every time I tell them girls to do it, they don't.
Mm-hmm.
They don't do it like I need to do. Really?
Church.
We got the water over there.
I've been talking to her for all day.
I love her.
She knows I like her.
Oh my god.
Well, they is some grown men, ain't they?
I told you, baby. Let me get my glue, because baby, you need to pop off my face. And you, you're glummy,
I bet you're glummy.
You want me to take
it?
Ow!
Alright, go ahead.
I got in there at 7 something.
Mm-hmm, got it. Get the other two things.
Mm-hmm.
Pat, I'm sorry.
These are, this.
Close. You know, you already know what it's gonna feel like. Ready? Did I move too fast? Did you get it? Let me do it again.
Mm-hmm.
I love it. I love it. That's me. Thank you, boo.
I want to see you. What you got to go?
Okay.
You got it.
Keep going.
You're going to be somewhere.
Get my black suitcase down there. So I'm going to see it next.
Thank you.
Hey, T is on her way, so be looking out for her, okay? All right. What about this,
Nico?
You can turn around.
Oh, wow. That's pretty.
Mommy. There you
are. This is it, Mom.
Okay.
Oh,
Commended and honored among all men. Hebrews chapter 13 and verse 4 says that marriage should be honored by all, and the marriage bed kept pure. For God will judge the adulterers and all the sexual immoral. Genesis chapter 2 and verse 24 says, for this reason shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall be joined to his wife, and they two shall become one. What I want you to do right now is join your right hand, please. I want you to chain the rings. How many of y'all know that marriage is honorable before God? God honors marriage. I require and charge you both that you hope for joy and peace in the marriage state. If either of you know any just cause why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you may confess it now. Don't, to the groom Jeremiah, do you take this woman, Janice, to be your lawful wife? And do you promise before God and these witnesses to love her, to comfort her, and keep and honor her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping her only to yourself, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
To the bride, Janice, do you take this man, Jeremiah, to be your lawful husband? Do you promise before God and these witnesses to love him, to comfort and to honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only to him, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
All right. Now, you have already exchanged rings. So what I want to say about these rings is that the ring symbolizes your unending love and unbroken circle.
I want both of y'all to repeat after me. With this ring,
with this ring,
I do wed thee.
I do wed thee.
And with all my worldly goods,
and with all my worldly goods,
I do share with thee.
I do share with thee.
In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Ghost,
and of the Holy Ghost.
Let us pray.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for this day that you have ordained, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you for this couple, God, that have come in your presence, God, to join together in holy matrimony. Yes. Lord, I pray, God, that you will bless their marriage, God, in the name of Jesus. Yes. Lord, bless their going out and bless their coming in. Lord God, as the days ahead, God, bring them closer and closer together. God, let the love increase, Lord, between them. God, as they join together and one in you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Yes. Lord, I pray, God, that the children, God, bless this family, God, as they unite together as one. Lord God, that you be glorified in their life. Don't let them have a need that's unmet, God, but let everything be done according to thy word. Yes. And we'll forever give your name the praise. We'll forever give you the honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Nothing in this world.
I love you. something that a man can wear, like a possum, make it down with a tool in his pain. Now I'm a lady, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you ain't gonna need your brain. Say it in my hands, everybody. We can play with the band, straight racket, if a girl say my lady, go to watch it. I can get them up so it's in the back game. When I feel my dick, you know, boy, you gotta give like you gotta be Christmas. Swag on this, like you gotta be guilty. And the girls on cameras, and they want bitches, and they gon' pray, but I can see that.
They don't miss it, they don't miss it. run it out like you ain't been running on the first black president. If you're breathing, you're achieving. We have fun this evening, believe it. Chicks with no draw, more tricks, more smoke and more cars, more shows than through the fall, it's for God. Look, I ain't trying to throw no shade, cause I'm casting them in my lane. As long as my rent getting paid, I don't care.
I want to give a shout out to the guy in the room, shout out to my brother, shout out to the wife, shout out to the Barker family and the Curry family. He did, that's not.
No happy for you, no problem.
This is my baby. Both my babies done got married. Ain't that something? Mm-hmm. Love y'all. The eyes are married now.
All right, man. I'm very happy for you all, Jeremiah. Good. I appreciate y'all, man. I really thank God for you. And I really pray for y'all to have a long, long, long marriage. Thank you.
Hold yourself in the road and make sure you keep on keeping on, keeping on, keeping on. All right, bye-bye, y'all. Be good. Hey. Love you, man. You did good. You did awesome. I love you. Much respect. It was my pleasure to be here for you. Appreciate you, man.
Yo, to my sister and my brother, congratulations once again. Just let this be the first step to an awesome and flourishing life. Do the right thing. Love each other. Never get tired of each other and never stop doing the right thing.
I wish I could look
in this spot. Woo, I'm sweating. This is love sweat.
Yes, it is.
I love you too.
Thank you, Mom.
Yeah.
Hey. But I love y'all, and y'all had a beautiful wedding today, and I wish y'all many blessings, and that y'all will be.
Hey, I love y'all. I just want to encourage y'all to keep God first and keep praying and hold on to each other.
Good.
Hey, Barclays family, I just want to tell you congratulations. Welcome to the family. And I want to tell you to make sure you put God first and always forgive each other. Show compassion, compromise, be loyal, and much love. Okay, bye.
Without a
been way too long. Time to let the whole world play your songs. Like me, my shit is
so you're looking at me now. What it's gonna be? It's another key for us. I can see. I can see what about this world. I can keep spinning up on you. Don't talk to the steps in the back. Make it rain like that. There's a bar on the
I put that foot in time.
Yo.
Brother.
What's happening?
Cousin.
Yeah. Yes. I ain't lying, you feed.
Yeah. Hey,
hello.
I just want to say I had an amazing time tonight. It has been a blast. It's been amazing. I want to say shout out to my wife for accepting me to be her husband. And accepting me for who I am and be a better man. And I also want to say thank you to the photographer, the director, the pastor, and everybody was in the wedding, the groom, the bridesmaids. I just want to say thank you for being a part of this, because it's been an amazing journey. And it's just only the beginning. So we're going to continue to build up for greatness and continue to be a family as we continue this journey for on and on. Thank you.
Good.
You want me to say something to Jay, right?
You can say whatever you want to say. Hold on 1 second. And then talk kind of loud because we outside. Okay, here we go.
Just want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. I had an amazing time. I want to thank everybody for the kids, just for participating. It was lit. And I want to thank my husband because I couldn't ask for a better partner. I love you to life. I ain't never letting you go unless you 6 feet under.
Appreciate it.
And all the ladies say. And all the ladies say. Think I like that. And all the ladies say, welcome to the champagne life, where trouble is a bubble in a champagne glass. Dreams and reality are one and the same. And we gon' do it like this.
Got an addiction for life in this baby. Like every day's my birthday, no, but I'm giddy. And reserve for time, not just that's where I'm sitting. Missing independence. And my attitude so chill and so crazy. And my designer suit, I make this